Hello guys, sorry for the really spontaneous, it's gonna be a somewhat weird, rambly kind of video, but I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to Disney World again! Woohoo! It's 23 days away right now, it's May 13th as you can tell, 5:56, and yeah, I'm really really excited. I'm going for graduation with two of my friends, none of them you've seen on the channel before, and it's like the time, I'm really excited, and yeah, I just want to go over my plans. I'm really hoping to vlog this time. It's been my plan the past few times, and it's just kind of been like a little awkward, but since my friends are going to be there, I'm hoping, really hoping, that it's not as awkward and that I can really do it, because I just want to remember the trip for myself. As you can see, our magic band shipped. Oh, probably should not show that. Okay, so yeah. I just am gonna go over the plans. So, I have to make sure not to show you guys anything. Okay. I'm just gonna ignore the tracking number. So, as you can see, I'm going, my friend Jimena's going, and then my friend Amber's going. And yeah, so sorry for the very, very, very abrupt cut. I realized I just showed you guys the confirmation number from the trip, and that's not really good. Sorry, I trust you guys, but. No, I'm just gonna be watching this video. So anyway, let's show this as discreetly as possible. Yeah, we're gonna be staying at All Star Music again. I stayed there a couple times ago. And the first day, we have a morning flight. So we're gonna get there, and then we're gonna go to Animal Kingdom. So we have a fast pass for Kali River Rapids from 3. We're hoping to get to the park around noon, because we land in Orlando at 9:30, and then we're taking the Magical Express. Kilimanjaro Safaris at 4 o'clock, and then Avatar Flight of Passage at 6. Actually didn't get this fast pass at first, but I used fastpassforme.com, which is a great resource, by the way. Definitely use it if you don't get a fast pass you want. And I was actually driving home from Boston, and I got a notification that there was a Flight of Passage fast pass available, so I snatched it, and there we go. All right, so the next day we're going to Epcot. We have magic hours at 8 to 9. Yeah, 9 to 9 is park hours, normal park hours. So we're gonna be there for 13 hours at Epcot. See, we have fast passes for Spaceship Earth from 10:30 to 11:30, Mission Space from 11:30 to 12:30, and Frozen Ever After from 1:15 to 2:15. Alright, next day we're going to Magic Kingdom, and as you can see, park hours, we're going to Magic Hours from 8 to 9, and then we're going to the park from 9 to 11, so it's going to be a long day. And the fast passes we got for them, we have Seven Dwarfs Mine Train from 10 to 11, Splash Mountain from 11:05 to 12:05. I'm just turning it this way because there's another confirmation number. Then we're going to Be Our Guest for lunch at 12:25. Ooh. And then after Be Our Guest, we're going on Peter Pan from 1:25 to 2:25. And then, of course, Saturday, it's only a quick trip. We're not going to Hollywood Studios. We're going to check out of All-Star Music, and we have a night flight, so we're going to go to, like, Disney Springs. We're going to walk around some resorts. It's going to be fun. Then we're going to a breakfast buffet at Minnie's Beach Bash at Cape May Cafe at the Beach Club Resort at 10:45, so it's a little before check-in. And yeah, it's going to be really fun. We're going to meet all the characters before leaving and get really stuffed. But can't wait to show you guys that. Can't wait to be in a food coma. And then, yeah, surprise. But we'll talk about that more a little later. So yeah. I can't wait to go. I can't wait to document it for you guys, whether it's vlogging or pictures or whatever it is. It's going to be a great time, and I just really hope you guys watch it and enjoy it as much as I will enjoy going. So thanks for watching. Like the video, subscribe to be ready for the trip, and I will see you guys in 23 days, I guess.